The question has often been raised why all ships, even those with masculine names, should be referred to as she. Maybe it has something to do with the sails or the permanent waves. But, well, what's in a name anyway? Not very much when the name consists of only two letters. I-A, Ya, meaning violets. This ship with the shortest name is a 21-year-old Greek cargo boat, and our cameraman espied her at the Royal Victoria Dock. To the professional.